So that liner's all night on this rod. No fish. Got up this morning, was making myself a cup of tea, thinking, is there something wrong with the rig or, you know, that kind of thing. And didn't even get my first swig of my tea and it was away, so I will chuff with this. It's an absolute cracking fish. 28 pound. I actually thought it was bigger during the fight because it really sort of gave quite a deep dogged fight, but not complaining at 28 pound, well chuff of that, cracker. out of this one.
Oh, that's a kipper, isn't it?
Recognise that one?
Oh, right, I mean,
38.
Is it? Off the top?
No, bottom, a 2.
Have you?
Do you reckon you could just do it just saw that camcorder because it's recording?
Oh, sorry.
I like when I was playing the old fishing. You must have said the word about 5 times. I was thinking, there's all my edit in. Once I can handle.
Sorry.
No, that's right. I was filming my little cutaways of my bags and that when the rod rolled off.
Right.
But just before, I'm sitting up, I need all of them now. I have to take all them f***s out. It's quite an unusual fish, that, isn't it? Yeah. I'm not sure where it is. Just make it healthy being like that.
Losing scale, someone. Please.
Foster's or something, who's got a beer belly.
Foster's.
See you later, Pete.